What's this then? Here you go. Now tell me how I can get to Henderson.
You are truly a blessing from the goats. And now I will help you. There are Japanese bunkers and tunnels from World War II scattered across the island. And some of them should be accessible. One of the tunnels will lead you to a highway that directly connects to Henderson. I have maps in my hut, in the jungle near a village. One of them will show you the way.
Why don't you live in Halai?
I live to serve the people of Halai. But I prefer to live near the natives. I draw such strength from them. They have a rich culture, and I have learned so much. So much hidden knowledge, you see? But I ramble on. You must be in a hurry to leave.
Sure.
I wish you luck, my friend.
Without your help, I won't be able to find them.
Yep.
That one ain't getting up again. You failed that one. Thank you. That did some damage. To bloody hurt. The village here has been absolutely devastated. Thank you.
I wish I could fight like that. Come on upstairs. I thought that was it, you know? I thought they had me. This is for you. It's not much, but it's everything I have.
What do you want? If you're looking for Marcus, he's not here.
I need to get something from his heart. It's very important.
No one is coming in here. My brother is deathly ill. Do you understand?
Come on, kid. Open the gate. I don't have time for this.
We were fine until you people came here. Now look what you have done. What you have unleashed. You want my help? Then you will help my brother.
What's wrong with him?
His temperature keeps changing. One minute he has a fever, the next he is hit with chills. And he gets the shakes. You bring him some medicine and I will let you in.
Yep.
Once you bring the medicine, I'll open the gate.
Hello, it's John. I'm going to need some medical assistance.
What's going on? Are you injured?
Nah, I'm good. But I need to find out what's wrong with someone else, though. He's sick.
Hold on, I'll get Dr. Hansen. This is Dr. Hansen. I hear you need to help someone who's sick. But what's wrong with him?
You need to walk me through this. The kid's got a fever, chills, and the shakes.
Sounds like the beginning stages of malaria. My medical supplies were all lost in the monsoon. But you can treat him with Jesuit's bark from the cinchona tree. There's a grove of them on a hill near the destroyed road. Once you have the bark, tell him to chew on it.
Okay, thanks.